Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And I got here doing an update for my red hot cayenne peppers. Look how pretty it is. It's everywhere. Beautiful. Yeah, soon this will turn into red color, and I'm excited. We're going to make a hot sauce from it. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Right here, it's starting to change the color. Look at that. How pretty it is. That is pretty. So pretty. And also my red bell pepper. Ouch, mosquitoes are attacking my legs. We already harvested a lot of this red bell pepper and I already cook it with beef. I did cook it in slow cooker, beef stew. Oh my, so delicious. More green bell peppers. How pretty it is. A lot. We probably have already 10 of this already picked, and it's so delicious with the pizza, pepperoni and green bell pepper. Oh yummy, 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 yummy. This is ready to be picked up. Well, more over here. More cayenne peppers. Yeah, they are growing beautiful. So beautiful. More green peppers. Yeah, we got tons of peppers. Hiding. It's hiding right here. And there's more right here. Red bell pepper, peppers. There's a lot more coming too. A lot of green bell peppers. And right here I have a, they called it bird's eye, but in Philippines we call it sili laboyo. So I put it in the planters because the reason is when it gets cold, like start fall, cold weather, I can bring it inside. And I still have my sili laboyo, even it's winter, to use it with my anchovy ginamos. So yeah, this is like year round kind of staple. I mean, year round I can use it with my food. I can use it with my sinigang and still fresh. So that's why it's in here in the planter, so I can portably move it around during winter. So guys, thank you again for watching, and thank you all for all your support, and I will see you next time, and enjoy the rest of the day, and take care of yourselves, and always remember to love yourself. Bye everyone.